Lightning, weapon of the mighty Jesus, or vehicle of Indra. Whatever you would like to call it, thunder has inspired belief and stories in almost all the culture on our planet. It takes only a few thousandths of a second for thunder to split through the air and reach to the ground from the clouds. And as light travels faster than sound, you see it before you can hear it. But where exactly does the sound come from? From the bolt itself or something else? Let's find out. Lightning is caused by a sudden and natural high voltage electrical discharge of a very short duration within a cloud or between a cloud and the ground. Thunder, as we all know, is caused by the rapid expansion of the air surrounding the path of lightning bolt. The loud thunder comes from the bolt only, but the grumbles and the growls that we can hear in the thunderstorms have a different atmospheric. They actually come from the air surrounding the lightning bolt. You may not know this, but as lightning makes contact with the ground from the clouds, a second stroke of lightning returns from the ground to the clouds, following the same path as the original bolt. The return stroke provides additional heat and raises the temperature of surrounding air to around 27,000 degrees Celsius. And since lightning is very, very fast, it takes almost no time for it to go from point A to point B, which is space, almost no time for the heated air to expand. So the heated air becomes compressed, raising the air from 100 to 100 times the normal atmospheric pressure. It is this compressed air that explodes outwards from the lightning's path and forms a shock wave of compressed particle in every direction. This shock wave coming from the expanding waves of compressed air is what creates a loud booming burst of noise, like an explosion. We also know that electricity always tries to find the shortest route, so most lightning is vertical in nature. Naturally, the sound coming from the shock waves nearer to the ground reach our ears first, followed by crashing shock waves going higher and higher up. And that is why lightning is most heard as one long rumble. But that is only the case with vertical lightning. If the lightning bolt is forked, that is if it has branches of lightnings, the sound changes. But why? Because now there are different branches of lightning all creating their own shock waves. These shock waves are bound to crash and bounce off each other. Low hanging clouds or even nearby hills eventually forming continuous grumbles and roars of thunder. By the way, whoever said that lightning doesn't strike the same place twice is spreading fake news. Here is a fun fact. If you want to calculate how far or close a lightning was from you, just count the seconds between the flash and the thunder and then multiply that by 300, as each second represents 300 meters. Thunderstorms are dangerous. Lightnings kill more people every year than hurricanes, tornadoes, or floods combined. Almost 24,000 people every year are killed by lightning and almost 2,40,000 are struck. So remember, if lightning roars, you should go indoors. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any feedback, please let us know in the comment section below. And do not forget to press the bell icon. Spreading fake news. Jesus.